Next step will be determined by whether you decide that Yitzhak Rabin was right, that you have to share the future with your neighbors, that you have to give their children a chance too, that you have to stand for peace, that the risk for peace are not as severe as the risk of walking away from it. Those of us who loved him and love your country are praying that you will make the right decision.